What's going on YouTube? It's your boy MotoChris89, and guess what? I'm back with another video. Let's go cruise around a little bit. Ooh, so happy, man. Look at this weather. Whoa, what a freaking dog. That's a big ass dog. Be a good boy, don't bite me. Fires, I'm telling you. Do, 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 do. Going now, people. Hell yeah. Wouldn't even tuck that much. If I tuck like this right here and I get on this damn thing, my helmet right now is not adjusted. I don't know if it's the weight of this GoPro or maybe how like the helmet's kind of slightly loose, because I got a large on right now, and I figured, you know, I got a big head and I figured I could fit in this perfectly, but evidently not. I need to switch to a medium, but the thing is, hopefully this truck sees me. The thing is, I've already spent almost $400 on this Venom helmet, so just gonna have to suck it up and I guess wear like a beanie or something underneath it. I mean, I'm gonna freaking sweat my ass off this summer anyways with a helmet on, so. And there's bikers out everywhere, guys. But I figured I'd take a little small rip for y'all. In this area, you can ask anybody that lives here. There's not a lot of freaking pull room for this bike. Like, it really ain't. Like, maybe on 25E, maybe, I don't know. But I'd like to really go it's called I-75. I need to go there and actually do like a little pull, because that little pull right there wasn't nothing. Hell, a 600 could do that. I'm just doing a little rip, nothing too major. Don't want to kill myself on this thing. I have never opened this thing full throttle yet, and I kind of don't want to. Call me a puss if you will, but I just don't want to. If I had a big stretch, like I was talking about, like an interstate or something, then hell yeah, I'll do it. But these roads around here and how traffic is, and there's a lot of people, it's not a great idea. But you guys, I am going to head to the house. I gotta drop off some makeup and stuff to the wife. So yeah, I guess that's it for today. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. It's just a little short video. I figured I'd get out and do a little bit of a rip while the sun's out. I got things I gotta do, so I can't really do too much today, but I hope y'all have a blessed day. I love y'all. Like the video if y'all like it. Comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys later.